An interview because I'm not able to think or speak.
My name's Ben. I'm from Los Angeles, and I'm doing this for my friend Scott, who died at 31 last year and fought, and I'm here to fight for him because I know he'd want me to do it.
And, you know, I'm eternally grateful for people like this who give up their own time and raise valuable money for hopefully researching some great person to find a cure for this nasty disease.
You know, it's amazing to see you all coming here, standing up and fighting something that is such a dark demon. And that we're going to do something, however tiny, really good.
And it's about life, it's about love, it's about family, it's about fighting this disease, and it's everything to me, you know, it's like, I couldn't have missed it this year.
It's just outrageous. It's such hard work. Yeah, this is meant to be the easy one. That's beautiful up here, though, man.
Mountain one. This is for you, Bertie. None of us are athletes, you know, they're amateur cyclists, and climbing over the Alps on a push bike. So it's an amazing achievement, which I don't think anybody wakes up in the morning and says, right, that's what I'm going to do. And on the climbs, people will group together, faster or slower, and they will become a little unit that help each other up.
In here,
I think you'll know
my father. I brought him with me all the way, and I've been leaving a little bit of him on top of every mountain. It's very emotional, particularly up the top of the Galibier.
Ascension is a pretty amazing thing, normally equated with religious
event, but I think if you've seen what 50 people have ascended to at the end of this ride, it's something that embodies pure Firefly spirit. Allez le Firefly.
Allez, this dude is amazing.
Then it gets cool as you stop paying the dues. Oh yeah. What can a poor boy do? Better go back to your mama. See, I'll take care of you. Life's a wife, life's a son. Stay, I drink until morning comes.
Get a bike and ride.
Do the real deal, man. Do the real deal. Take the bike and ride. We want to see you riding next year.